I'm not too entirely sure about the beat on this clock. It sounds like it's not quite right, but it ran yesterday for a long time and it stopped at 5 a.m.